H2 Z generator test 3. Okay, I've just after mixing some common salt, table salt, with baking soda and water, I've observed much more bubbles coming out of the bowls and faster, and I've also upgraded them. I mean, the voltage 9 volts now, so we have having more voltage, more bubbles, and the only drawback is the water is getting dirtier, and this is due to it's getting heated up very fast. Also, the rubber washers put in between are deteriorating at a faster pace. That's why the water is duskier. There are more bubbles. The washer in between is deteriorating at a faster pace. Okay, switch it off so I can show you what happens. So my generator cell is out of the box. There's no issue with that.